And some more flowers we have down here are lilies. I planted some chives. They didn't do very well as thyme didn't do very well. I've got daylilies and these red lilies and some fuchsia lilies, somewhat like an Easter lily, petunia and some impatiens, violets, a hosta, and the weeds like to creep in too. There's a gooseberry bush down there and some daffodils this spring. And there are geraniums hanging up on the house. Nice fuchsia magenta fluorescent color.